Hi guys, and welcome to a new video. This week I'm gonna go to my best friend's wedding and I'm gonna be one of her bridesmaids. Those are the nails I'm gonna wear and I'm gonna show you how I achieved them. After I did my nail care, I took a nail buffer and buffed all my nails. Here you can see me applying a primer because today I'm gonna work with gel polish. Next, I applied a base gel and cured it for 30 seconds in an LED lamp. So the dress of the bridesmaids is actually a very light pink, but I didn't have the exact color, so I had to choose between kind of a bubblegum pinkish color and between this nude. And I went for this nude because I think it gives a lot more of an elegant look. I ended up adding 3 coats, curing it between each coat for 30 seconds in an LED lamp, but you can also leave it at 2 coats if you don't want it that opaque. As always, for securing big decoration pieces, I'm working with my jewelry gel by Miss You Beauty, and I'm just adding a blob of gel in the cuticle area and then adding all my 3D pieces I'd like to have on my nails. To grab the 3D pieces and add them on my nails, I'm using my double-sided pickup tool by Twinkle T, and as you can see, it even picks up the huge pearl. It wasn't able to pick up the huge crystal because I think that was just too heavy, but other than that, it works perfectly. So here I'm just checking with the other hand if it's all even, and I like to have my hands in a mirror image. After curing my nail, I'm adding some more jewelry gel between the decoration pieces just to make sure they're really secure. So I know I will get comments on that, but I love to put a coat of top gel over my jewelry pieces. You don't have to do that if you don't like it. I just feel like it helps them to last longer, in my opinion. So that's why I'm doing it, and I don't mind this look of having a top gel over it. Lastly, I'm adding a matte top gel and curing it again for 30 seconds. The last step is to remove the sticky layer, and as you can see, the nail is matte. So here's the finished look, and I'm so happy with the result. I wanted to have something chic, but still very, very simple. Today I'm wearing my new rings by Daniel Wellington. They are the classic ring, and I got the size 48 and 50. So those are basically the smallest sizes you can get, and I love to wear them as midi rings, as you can see. So if you're interested in those products, I'm gonna link them down below for you. And with the code kirakiranail, you will get a 15% discount. Also, if you're wondering about my voice, I am a little bit sick, so that's why my voice is sore. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you hopefully very soon in my next video. Bye guys!